My name is Lena Pennington, and I'm a product marketer here at Snowflake. Today, I will demonstrate how to list your product on Snowflake Marketplace. Before we dive into the demo, why do companies list on Snowflake Marketplace to offer their products in the data cloud? Snowflake's data cloud is a global network that connects organizations to the most relevant content across their business ecosystem, all powered by a single platform. The data cloud is made up of two key elements. First, there's a Snowflake platform that provides a unique architectural design to connect your business ecosystem globally at scale. And second, there's the content that companies draw on from across the entire network of organizations in the data cloud to drive better decisions, products and services, and business outcomes. And this includes offerings such as data, data services, and applications from third-party providers. By listing on Snowflake Marketplace, your offering becomes part of the content in the data cloud that thousands of organizations can leverage to power innovative business solutions. Now, what's the opportunity for you as a provider? First, by offering your products in the data cloud, you can extend your market reach and grow your business. Second, it reduces your operational burden as there is no need to build or maintain data pipelines or data copies in different cloud regions. Instead, you provide secure, revocable access to your products with data and apps that are automatically updated no matter your customer's region or cloud. And last but not least, you deliver a better customer experience because your customers' time to value is accelerated. Your customers have near instant access to your products directly in their Snowflake account without having to invest the time or resources required for traditional data sharing methods such as ETL, FTP, or API. For a full overview of the consumer experience on Marketplace, check out this video. Let's dive into the demo now. Once you've logged into Snowflake, navigate to Provider Studio in Data. If you don't see this as an option, make sure to switch your profile to Account Admin or ask one of your account admins to grant you the right to create, modify, and view listings. For more details, go to this documentation link. The Provider Studio is your central place to create, analyze, and manage your offerings. Before you can put up your products on Snowflake Marketplace, you will need to create a provider profile. The profile defines how you present yourself as a provider in the data cloud. You'll notice that provider profiles have a status. This indicates whether Snowflake has approved your profile. Snowflake reviews both provider profiles and listings to ensure quality and completeness of marketplace offerings. Once your profile is approved, you can create a listing. Listings are used to share content and facilitate collaboration amongst companies in the data cloud. Think of listings as the label on your package, where you can describe what's in it, how it's used, and the price. In the Listings tab, you can see all of your existing listings along with a publication status, as well as who you've shared these listings with. Listings can be published publicly to anyone in the data cloud or shared privately with specific accounts. Let's create a new listing. Your listing title should be a clear, concise description of your product to help consumers easily discover your offering when they search for solutions on Snowflake Marketplace. In the next section, we define who we want to make our listing available to. If you're looking to ensure everyone in the data cloud is aware of your offering, you'll want to publish to Marketplace. If you have specific accounts that you would like to make this listing available to, you can choose only specified consumers instead. Next up, you'll define how customers can access your listing. You would select free if this is a standardized sample that you want to make available to anyone in the data cloud. A common use for free listings is to provide a free sample for a paid offering. The third option here puts a listing on Marketplace that consumers can request access to, but will only be made accessible once you have reviewed the request. You will find those consumer requests in the Provider Studio as well. For the purpose of this demo, let's create a paid listing as it'll allow us to walk through the monetization options. Now that the basic listing is created, you need to add more details to help consumers better understand what content you're offering and how they can draw value from it. In the basic information section, let's choose whether this listing uses Snowflake's standard agreement for marketplace products or custom terms of service. Using the standard agreement can streamline procurement for Snowflake customers as they only need to accept terms once for all marketplace purchases. Once you've added a detailed description, you then attach the product you're looking to make available in this listing. This may be data in the form of tables of views, data services such as a function, or an application. If a table is selected, a data dictionary is automatically created for you upon saving. Once created, you can select some objects to be featured. Data dictionaries offer a visual schematic to make it easier for consumers to quickly understand and evaluate the data you're providing. Now, since we selected this to be a paid listing, you can add a pricing plan. All paid listings have a free trial to allow consumers to evaluate your product before making a purchase. You can limit the trial by functionality and/or time period. You can leverage usage-based pricing alone or in combination with a monthly base fee. Alternatively, you can charge customers a fixed upfront payment to grant them full access to your product for a specific time range. The monetization capabilities allow you to close business more quickly, as the purchasing process for customers is simplified and standardized for all marketplace purchases. For those customers where you've negotiated a specific price point, you can create a listing just for them with that specific price. Now, if you're in the business of providing data to customers in different geographies, you will know that latency issues, data sovereignty, and resiliency requirements cause your customers to want data serviced to them in their preferred region or cloud. As a provider, this means you need to not only ensure that your data sets are available in those cloud regions, but are also refreshed whenever your data is updated. For data that's updated hourly, daily, or even weekly, this causes a considerable operational lift. This is where Snowflake's unique architecture comes into play. Snowflake Marketplace leverages SnowGrid, a cross-cloud technology layer that interconnects regions and clouds, allowing you to make your products available globally at scale and ensuring your content is always live and up to date. Customers have actionable, ready-to-use data available to them on demand in the regions and clouds you select in your listing. The syncing frequency that you set here determines how often your data is auto-refreshed across the selected cloud regions. This quick and simple setup significantly reduces your operational burden, so you want to be sure to leverage this automation. Once you're done with the listing setup, you'll submit it to Snowflake for approval. Once approved, the listing is live and you will get an automated notification in your email inbox. Now that you're set up as a provider and have created some listings, you can have a look at how your listings are performing. The analytics in the Provider Studio give you great advantage as it provides insight into the reach, engagement, conversion, and usage of your listings. You can understand which organizations are interested in your listings and how they're being used and in which cloud region. This allows you to easily act on highly qualified leads and to better guide consumers to the offering that best meets their needs. Furthermore, you can ensure that paying customers are drawing value from your products. You may have prospective customers that are not yet on Snowflake. To get them started, you can simply share a link to your listing, which they can explore in the guest experience of Snowflake Marketplace without needing a Snowflake account. If they want to get your listing, they can create their own 30-day free trial account. Visit the Snowflake Partner Network to become a Snowflake Marketplace partner and grow your business in the data cloud. If you're an existing Snowflake customer, simply go to your Provider Studio directly to start creating listings.